Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
My favorite part was when we went to the military.
I enjoyed the most about year four.
I enjoyed the most by learning about World War II and the trip to Ski Dubai.
I enjoyed learning about the Egyptians and how we mummified the apple.
What are you looking forward to next year in year five?
Doing more fun stuff.
I look forward to going to the DT room and bathe.
What have you enjoyed the most about year three?
When we went to the James and the Giant Peach workshop. When we went archery.
Enjoyed the most about year four?
I think about learning World War II and pyramids, Egyptians, all about the science and, you know, English.
I enjoyed most of it when we were reading Friend or Foe and Egyptian Day.
What are you looking forward to next year in year five?
I think the trips.
Don't stop me, don't stop me, don't stop me.
Hey, hey, hey!
Don't stop me, don't stop me. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I like
don't stop
it.
Me, don't stop me.
Have a good time, good time.
Don't stop me, don't stop me.
Oh.
Sonic man out of you.
Yeah.
Don't stop me now.
I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call.
Don't stop me
try
now.
To have a good time.
If your class was an animal, what would it be and why?
Oh, that's a tough one. I would say a lion, because they're always stalking me like prey. Every time I turn around, they're just there.
Okay, my class, VF, if they were an animal, they would be dolphins for a couple of good reasons. First of all, they're very smart, like dolphins, and they're very kind and friendly. But also, like dolphins, they can also make a lot of annoying noises.
Okay, they'd definitely be sheep and some little lambs, because they just follow each other everywhere and copy everything the other one.
If I describe my class as an animal, I would describe them as a chimpanzee, because they never keep still. They drop nearly all of their snack and lunch on the floor because they're so messy.
If my class were animals, they would be monkeys because they've got so much energy, they're mischievous, they're very loud, and they like to jump around each other.
I'm going to miss when the children are outside playing because the room is so quiet and calm and peaceful.
Yes!
I'm definitely going to miss the Paris chocolate cake.
What will you miss the most about your class?
Absolutely nothing.